Hello and welcome to King's Cliffe Church, dedicated to All Saints and Saint James. The great east end of the chancel was built in the 1200s, replacing an earlier Norman chancel and nave. There may have been an earlier Saxon church on this site. Round-headed windows can be observed on the north and south walls of the tower, with their Saxon-style centre shafts and capitals. Similar windows have been blocked in at the east and west walls. The nave was rebuilt in the 13th century, and in the external west wall can we see the lines of the steep pitched roof above the great west window. It's unusual for a church to have two porches. However, there was a great fire in King's Cliffe between 1450 and 1480, and the village may have been rebuilt on the north side as it is today. The font is situated by the north door porch. It dates from the 1200s. The west window can be seen from the nave, high over the west chancel arch. At the eastern end of the nave, above the arch, can be seen a doorway which would once have led out onto a balcony above the rood or painted screen. The finely carved pulpit was made out of 1400th century woodwork from Fotheringay Church. King's Cliffe Church,